I think he made a fundamental error. And the fundamental error can be seen in his idea of what the chromosome contained. He says, in describing what he calls the code script, he says, the chromosome structures are at the same time instrumental in bringing about the development they foreshadow. They are law, code, and executive power. Or to use another simile, they are the architect's plan and the builder's craft in one. And in our modern parlance, we would say they not only contain the program, but the means to execute the program. And that is wrong, because they don't contain the means, they only contain a description of the means to execute it. Now, the person that got it right, and got it right before DNA, is von Neumann, in developing the logic of self-reproducing automata, which was based, of course, on Turing's previous idea of automaton. And he gives this description of this automaton, which has one part that is the machine. This machine is built under the instructions of a code script, that is a program. And of course, there's another part of the machine that actually has to copy the program and insert a copy in the new machine. So he very clearly distinguishes between the things that read the program and the program itself. In other words, the program has to build the machinery to execute the program. And in fact, he says it's when he tries to talk about the biological significance of this abstract theory, he says, this automaton E has some further attractive sides, which I shall not go into this time at any length.